Come on, Billy.
Gus Lobel. Wow, it's good to see you, man.
Johnny the Flame Flanagan.
Nobody's called me that in a little while.
I hadn't seen Justin in a lot of movies because I was more familiar with him with his singing career.
The Johnny character is just a warm, likable, energetic, friendly guy who's charming. And that's what Justin Timberlake is.
He just has a magnetism about him that draws people in, and it reads so clearly on screen.
Why do they call him the Flame?
He used to throw the cover off a ball, that's why.
I play Johnny Flanagan, an ex-pro baseball player. He comes into the film as a scout for the Red Sox. Gus scouted Johnny when he was a high school phenom pitcher.
Let's see what everybody's been talking about.
He plays kind of a guy who has a certain naivete to the character that is fun.
Having that relationship with Clint's character, Gus, there's kind of a surrogate father-son thing going on.
Ever think what would have happened if the Braves hadn't traded you?
No more than 8-9 hours a day.
I meet Johnny at a baseball game in the parking lot with him giving my dad a hug, which really irks me because my father doesn't give me any physical affection.
This is my daughter, Mickey. Excuse us.
Her father really seems to like this person, and I think that's what initially piques her curiosity.
It's not hard flirting with Amy Adams. She's pretty easy on the eyes.
What do you think about dinner?
You mean together?
Whoa, that's a little forward, don't you think? But yeah, if you're asking me out, I accept.
Justin does have this easy way about him and this easy charm that is not forced at all.
What are they doing?
Clogging.
Clogging.
It's a mountain dance.
Where I'm from, they take you straight to a psych ward for that.
I'm literally pinching myself working with these people. I didn't know it could be this good.
I thought he did a terrific job. He played it with a lot of energy and a lot of character, and I enjoyed it.
He wanted to make sure that what he was doing served the greater purpose of the film, which it always did.
It's not dissimilar from being on tour, where you're all just trying to do a good show night in and night out.
You gotta have it here and here.
Here and here.
Yes, here and here.
Oh yeah, I'm pretty much what you're looking for then. I feel like life has a rhythm to it, so why wouldn't a movie? Why wouldn't a character? Everything has a rhythm to it.
What are you doing?
What do you mean, what am I doing? I'm taking my clothes off. Live a little.
You are crazy.
It's a really special job. I can't say enough good things about this movie.